In this lecture, I'll present a historical review of ideas about unconscious fantasy in couples, and then look at how unconscious fantasies operating in a couple's relationship are defended against by various symptomatic interactions, all of them preferable to a feared catastrophe. I go on to look at one example of a defence against catastrophe, which is infidelity, and I end with some questions for the clinician to hold in mind when trying to think about this concept in the clinical setting.